seriously though, I just love watching you do anything. I love you, Alexis. I love you.
It's been 5 weeks.
Then let's move in together.
Dustin isn't good with the ladies.
Someone had a rough night.
I'm Mr. Right. Just not Mr. Right now. What do?
Hank is paid to be bad.
I'm going crazy without her.
Okay, now what'd you do?
Let's just say you're gonna have to be a real jerk to make me look good.
That's what I do.
Please stop.
Perhaps I can interest you in some of our famine fiesta fries.
She could use a little more famine, a little less fraud.
Now, Dustin's last resort...
I could just hire you.
...is to make a deal with the devil.
She's gonna cry tears that form called Dusty.
Okay, that was weird.
I'm Alexis.
How many guys have you slept with?
Two.
How about serial monogamous?
Here we go.
I almost lost my virginity to this song.
Where did they learn how to do this?
I taught them a few things.
Uh-huh. About Henry.
It just made me realize that guys like you are so rare. But it also made me realize how few guys I've dated.
You failed, Tang. She wants to see other people.
You're not attractive. There I said.
You sure it's not just a size thing?
What really sucks is having an ass the size of a...
You think that's too big?
Hey, boy.
My sister is getting married.
I'm seeing somebody, so I asked him to come with me to the wedding.
She's seeing someone, and I'm gonna find out who.
Everyone, you can't do it. Because she's what? Dusty's girlfriend.
Don't get in any trouble.
Hello? Yeah, I can talk.
Dane Cook, Kate Hudson.
How could you? Makes me a little emotional.
Jason Biggs.
Wow.
And Alec Baldwin.
What if he's a good man with a good heart?
I don't deserve her.
Guilt is just one more thing trying to asphyxiate us during sex.
My best friend's girl.
Okay, hold still.
What about, like, frosting my tips?
What are you, a mini wheat?
Oh my God.